people seem to have to see me as an angry teenager who condemns every individual's behavior, which is kind of funny to me.
And you're not that person?
No.
What's the difference between that person and who you really are?
There's a big difference. I'm not an angry teenager. I'm